in the rehab unit, we deal with a lot of loss, which is a huge hurdle for patients, whether it be a loss of function, a loss of independence, loss of their potentially their life. So I really try to build a relationship, a bond with each of my patients. I try to go above and beyond for my patients, and it's just the little things. It's just spending a little extra time, again, just sitting down with them, building that rapport and the trust, and then in turn allowing them to open up to me and give me the time to help them. The most enjoyable thing about working in Mary Freebed is watching each patient progress. We build a lot stronger relationships here with our patients because they're here longer. As a team approach of therapists, nurses, and the rehab doctors, and with all the same end goals in mind as the patient and their caregivers, we all are, you know, in hopes to get them home and back to their independence. The best part about working at Sparrow is helping patients. If I can just spend a little extra time with them to make their stay that much better, that's my goal.